Hi, and welcome to my channel. If you are new here, be sure to subscribe and click that bell button so you can get notification when my new easy way tutorial is out. Hi. In today's video, I will show you how to verify integrity of game files on Steam. Why would you need to do this? Well, if some of your games start crashing, freezing, or won't start at all, it might be that some of the game files are corrupted or missing. And verifying integrity of game files might solve your problems. But, before we start, just to remind you, don't forget to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe if this video helped you, because in that way you support my channel. And now we are moving to our video. Okay. We are now in our Steam app, and you need to click on Library. Here, find the game you having issues with. When you find it, right-click on the game and select Properties. New window will open, and on the left side, click on Local Files. Now you need to click on Verify Integrity of Game Files. Steam will now search your game files, scan them, and if any of them become corrupted, or if there are some files missing, it will download and replace all files you having issues with. Depending on the size of the game, this process can take some time. When Steam finishes, you will get message, all files successfully validated. You can then close this, and this window and start your game, and hopefully, your game will now run correctly, without any issues. And that was the way how to verify game files in Steam. Thank you all for watching. Hit that like button if this video helped you in any way, and please subscribe to my channel with the bell on, so you can get notification when I upload my next easy way tutorial. Bye.